Hello, my name is Li Yongmin. The department I attend is biomedical engineering. Biomedical engineering is a field that utilizes convergence technology of BINT, BT plus IT plus NT, which is a new research field by combining various fields such as mechanical, electrical, electronic, and information technology with life science and medical technology. We develop diverse engineering techniques to develop diagnostic equipment, MRI, CT, X-ray, ultrasound, used in the medical field and medical device, medical robot, catheters, artificial organs, electronic simulator, etc. The Department of Biomedical Engineering at Gachon University developed the structure and the theory of medical device used for examination and treatment in clinical medical field and the ability to engineer the various functions of the living body. It developed cutting-edge medical diagnosis and treatment device using fusion technologies such as BT, IT, and NT, which are various academic fields such as electronic engineering and cognitive science, and develop new concept medical technology, harmonizing medicine and engineering. We aim to educate talented people to participate. After graduation, various career paths such as GE Healthcare Korea, medicine, Samsung Electronics, LG, and other domestic medical institution research institutes relate to medical device development, healthcare policy, and national policy institutes are presented. With the improvement of living standards, the demand for high quality medical welfare service is increasing day by day. Therefore, the biomedical engineering field is a major academic field that will lead the 21st century. It is a field of study where continuous development is expected. It has been an introduction to biomedical engineering so far. Thank you for listening.